I want to talk with you, Hollie, about this big fallout from last week, Thursday night. Mm-hmm. It was Lidia Thorpe making those disgraceful comments mm-hmm. in reference to your autistic son. Mm-hmm. Adam Bandt says you're invited to come and see him, like mm-hmm. as if you want a sorry, you've got to come and go for it. I can't believe that. Who's contacted who here since Thursday?
I must say that a comment by Adam Bandt on Friday that if I wanted an apology, I could reach out to him, I felt was extraordinary. And if the shoe was on the other foot and Scott Morrison had said that, you can just imagine
an
what
an arrogant runt.
And I have had a phone call from Jordan Steele John, who I work quite closely with on the NDIS and Autism Committee. And Jordan was very kind in his support. But I have personally written to Lidia Thorpe today. If we're going to raise the...
You've written a letter to her.
I have written a letter to her today.
Why?
Because if we're going to raise the tenor of conversation in this country in our parliament, I figured I could reach out to her since they didn't want to reach out to me. I'm not going to go into the details of what I said, but I have written to her today in a bid to, I don't know, maybe... I don't say we're going to smooth things over, but I think we all need to reflect on how we can speak better to each other in that place. That was probably the most vile example ever seen. But if we're all going to stand in our corners and say, if you want something, you've got to come to me, I don't think we're going to get very far.
You're a much better person than I would have been, I tell you what.